Welcome to the Motor Show Update, presented by Michelin. Now, BMWs, you stopped in there?
Yep.
BMWs, I actually like them. I mean, it's a four-wheeler, but driving them with all the electronic nannies in place, I still seem to have a good time.
Yeah, well, BMW is very good at that. In fact, BMW, they know more than just a thing or two when it comes to making cars that are for drivers. And you have been lucky enough to experience some of them at the Portimão circuit in Portugal. How was that experience?
That was amazing, and it sort of makes me wonder today that with all this electric mobility stuff that's going on, will the ICE experiences that I already have be the big ones, or will the electric vehicles of tomorrow help me create bigger and more special memories than these ones? Not that I care about the four wheels so much though.
Well, you don't care about four wheels, but I do care about four wheels. Abhi cares about four wheels, and many of our viewers, almost most of our viewers, care about four wheels, and so does BMW. And that is why BMW's electric future is lit. And I say that because they promise something. They promise to entwine digital intelligence with self-determined driving to give you all an experience which is pure and emotional. These are words that you can read off BMW website, and what do these fancy words mean? Or what does this whole BMW M Vision Next concept stand for? Abhik, please explain.
This is the BMW Vision M Next concept, Rohan, and this is what BMW claims to be a statement for the driver, because this futuristic vision of a BMW still retains the essence of a BMW, and that's the focus on the driver. And it all starts with the design. Wings on the front, highlighted in orange, are reminiscent of Formula cars. They function as air splitters and intakes, while the side of the Vision M-Next is a classic wedge-like shape of a high-performance sports car. The rear shows off the width and aerodynamic profile of the car, giving you the impression that this is a focused machine intended for speed. And speed comes from a PHEV or a plug-in hybrid setup that generates 600 PS. Now, all that power is sent to either four wheels or just the rear wheels, as in a traditional sports car. Hybrids consist of an electric motor working with an internal combustion engine, and a four-cylinder supercharged petrol engine does that duty here. Together, the system allows a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour time of 3 seconds and a top back of 300 kilometers an hour. Now that's proper sports car performance. The driving focus of this futuristic BMW concept uses a unique cockpit setup. The unique cockpit setup uses a curved glass display as its instrumentation panel, and that beams recorded data. As speeds increase, that data moves up to a heads-up display.
All right then, that was the BMW Vision M Next. And to be honest, even if the numbers or the performance isn't earth-shattering or unheard of before, it definitely looks like a car that I would like to have my hands on as soon as possible.
What?
It's quite an interesting looking car.
You can't drive that car dressed like that.
What's wrong with how I'm dressed?
Have you seen what that looks like? You need to dress like, I don't know, the Daft Punk duo to fit in. I'll tell you what. You can take my helmet and my leathers and then go drive that thing, because then you'll just like fit in.
Yeah, while I'm at it, why don't I also take your Multistrada? Oh, by the way, that reminds me, your Ducati V4S episode in the ongoing Game of Performance series that's happening on our channel, that was really out of the world. I loved it. I think one of the best episodes of the Game of Performance series. If you guys haven't seen that, you should go check it out for sure. It's amazing.
Thank you. And if you haven't seen the episode, then you should really be subscribing to PowerDrift and hitting the bell notification, because you don't want to miss out neither on the season 2 episodes of the Game of Performance nor on the Motor Show Updates presented by Michelin. And on that note, we're going to sign out. Thank you so much for watching. This, of course, is PowerDrift. This is goodbye.